Since when do Democrats attack one another on universal health care? I thought we were trying to realize Harry Truman's dream. You hear one thing in speeches, and then you see a campaign that has the worst kind of tactics.
Well, I think that if your candidacy is going to be about words, then they should be your own words. That's, I think, a very simple proposition.
So let's have a real campaign. Enough with the speeches and the big rallies and then using tactics that are right out of Karl Rove's playbook.
And, you know, lifting whole passages from someone else's speeches is not change you can believe in, it's change you can Xerox. 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 Change you can Xerox.
But Barack, it is, because if you look at, so shame on you, Barack Obama. It is time you ran a campaign consistent with your messages in public.
We're having such a good time. We are. We're having a wonderful time.
Yeah, absolutely.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you.